couple weeks ago, I saw an ad on Facebook for this Red Bull Formula One car kit from a company called the Block Zone. It looked like a quality kit on the ad, and it was only about $50. So I figured it was worth trying for the price. I ordered it, and it showed up within a couple days. The packaging is nicely done, although it's not the package that they showed in the instruction booklet. That one had a much fancier outside with pictures of the real car and the drivers and that kind of thing. The manufacturer does claim this is an officially licensed product, though. Stay tuned for the build, and afterwards I'll give you a quick review on what I think about the kit. Enjoy!
Thank you.
here it is, all done. Overall, I'd give this kit about a 7 out of 10. Although the packaging was nice and the bags were numbered, why do I have to go open other bags to find the part I need? It really slows down the build and it can be pretty frustrating. Also, the nose piece was the only part that had the sponsor decals pre-applied. And they're upside down, so that really doesn't look ideal either. And the halo, it was really difficult to work with. It's really just a bendable piece of plastic that is held in by the tension. I did really like the branded Pirelli tires and the matching wheels that look like the real car. Was it worth it? I don't know. I feel like the price is a bit higher than a comparable size Lego kit, and it's a bit more difficult too. In this case, you're probably paying for the official license and a generic kit. If you're a big fan of F1, then it probably is worth it for your collection. Casual fans and builders will probably want to avoid this one though. That's it for now. See you next time. Thanks for watching.